Hey guys, this is Lantis, and welcome back to the Races with RPG and Magazine. Today we are racing a unique game that Dray picked out for us, called Punky Skunk. Alright? I think a good way to introduce this game is to just do a quick little run through on its Wikipedia page, which states that EGM mentioned this game in its Mascot Hell article, as well as IGN as the world's... It was Game Informer for the top 10 worst character names.
It is a pretty bad name.
And there was one positive thing that was said about the game, that it remains a collector's... it's a collector's game due to the generally unfinished nature of the game and unfavorable reviews given at the time of its release.
Yeah, if you actually bought a legit copy of this game, you will not be spending less than $20 for a complete copy.
No! Wow. No!
Not for this.
Nope. Not no. This!
Alright, so, basically, golly, this is not gonna be good, but,
yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be good for me, don't you know, guys, okay. This is just like Mischief Makers, and so Shake Shake, it's, yeah!
Yeah, for some reason they decided it'd be a good idea to make the main character scream yah every time he jumps. Yeah. Every time!
Well, as long as you don't have a power-up.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, and his jumps don't kill anything unless you have a power-up, so he's dying for no reason!
Everybody gets the inside the first level and pause.
Okay, yeah.
As in P-A-W-S.
Ha! Get it? Pause!
So should I put both my hands on the screen?
One last thing I forgot to cover in the article. It's that the creators of the game... labeled Punky Skunk as a Generation X skunk with an attitude.
Okay, look at my screen and tell me that this is attitude. Look at this face.
So, it says in here that the freaking developers of the game had, like, the mascot was so abysmal, they had to, their own marketing team had to lie about him.
You know, based on the pause screen, he looks like he has a really good attitude.
Yeah, he looks like a very positive attitude.
This game is
Japanese.
This game is oversaturated with cute. I mean, even the soundtrack is cute. There's like only two or three songs in the entire soundtrack that's serious. By the way, we're almost 4 minutes in this recording, so we should get going.
Yeah, we usually go about that long before we start. But you know what? Let's not drag this out anymore. Let's go.
I've never played this game before.
Two.
One.
Alright. Oh, okay.
Oh, what? Wow. So, yeah, I didn't mean to insult Mischief Makers. I love that game, so. No.
Yeah, Trick! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
No. Shake, shake, good.
And if he gets hit, then he's like, or something. Or does he say no?
So, are we gonna be able to race Mischief Makers? I don't know, but I want to. It's gonna be one of my picks. I'll almost suffer.
Oh my god.
That game is such nightmare fuel.
What? All the creepy faces everywhere?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, they are pretty creepy.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I've already fallen behind.
It's so generic. Like, everything about this game, like, all the music sounds like marching band themes.
And I've had enough of that in college. Oh. What am I saying? High school?
No, I don't want to do it.
I don't want to do this flag crap.
I don't want to do a stupid minigame.
Let me go to the next level.
Why don't you just hang out with that giant brain guy with
nightmare fuel. You see this thing? Someone created this to raise and lower flags and nothing else. That's the ramifications of this, like, freaking human... No! Not repeat instructions! Instructions!
Can I tell you something interesting? Is that in the control schemes, there's specifically an option to customize your controls just for this minigame.
Are you serious?
Yes.
You're
lying.
The point oh out my god,
I am not lying, and you know I'm not.
Is he supposed to include the white flag in this? Because I only had to use the red one.
It's random. I had to use the white flag a couple of times.
I had to lower the red flag like 5 times in a row.
Well, good programming, guys.
I love how the flags are dipping below the white line.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Which way do I go?
Right.
I went left.
Oh, that's okay. Just hit select whenever the stage loads.
So always go right.
Shut up.
Why is there two ways you can go anyway?
Because you can go back to the first stage if you wanted.
You can replay the first level if you liked it that much.
Oh my god, that's the first level?
Okay, guys, this is important.
Yeah.
What? Guess what year this game came out?
1998.
Yeah,
I saw. Technically speaking, in actuality, it came out in 1996 in Japan. It just took them 2 years to bring it to America.
All right. So this? We got this game in 1998. You know what games we also got in 1998?
Metal Gear Solid.
Resident Evil 2.
Metal Gear Solid 2.
Yes, that's a great one. Come on, that was squarely on his head. What is wrong with the hitboxes?
Where
1998 was the best year for video games.
Well, 1994.
What? Well, one of the best, yes.
Freaking
1996.
Didn't Xenogears also come out in 1998?
What?
Xenogears.
Oh, probably. Yeah. It did.
Where do I go? I went all the way back over this level.
You gotta go to the left after you get it higher.
Okay. I see.
Yeah, I was confused, too.
Oh, come on! Seriously, rewind that and look at that hitbox. Don't tell me I wasn't square. I am on top of his head!
I've gotten some bad hitboxes.
The caterpillar guys, you can only bop on them whenever their spikes are retracted.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you do have a power
I can't go up higher.
Isn't that wonderful? Isn't that great, guys? I think it's great.
Is there a minigame after every level?
Just after the first four, they're basically there to give you an extra hit point as you go on to World 2.
By the way, this game has the absolute worst ending theme.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, like, the level end theme.
Yeah.
Oh my god. It's just like a bunch of...
I got two words for you. Chill out.
Oh my gosh! This platforming!
So I can't do the bike game. This is gonna be entertaining.
I'm jamming the buttons as hard as I can, this game.
Okay, Atlantis, as a reminder, you can unequip your pogo stick if you wanted to make longer jumps.
I got a couple of limits.
I hear somebody going at it.
That's me.
Hey, baby.
I'm doing it, man. I'm doing it.
What are you doing?
I'm doing the bike game.
Bring everything?
I'm doing the bike game. I'm going to get it.
Wow. Did you jump?
Nope.
I'm glad you are, man. Come over here. Come play mine.
Crap.
How do you expect children to do this?
Oh, my God. I can't multitask like this.
It's a button masher. Those used to be popular.
What? Didn't Banjo-Kazooie come out in 1998?
Probably.
GoldenEye came out in 97.
Oh my
Punky,
gosh.
Could you just stop being such a pleb?
Oh my gosh.
Puppy.
This isn't Mario Party, this isn't Dire Straits.
Wow,
I'm not
harder.
Killing my hand.
They told me to try harder.
Try harder?
Get good, Squirtle.
It's like the ending to Tetris Attack. We must achieve complete domination.
Start.
Where do I go from there? Up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool runnings. Sweet.
Cool boogie! Oh,
no. Snowboarding level.
Is this the Jamaican bobsled team level?
Jamaican me happy.
It is.
Oh, wait. This thing is so slow. Why did I get in this?
Oh my gosh!
What you have to do is, like, kind of, like, get ahead of steam. By the way, I'm not listening to the soundtrack. I'm listening to Eminem. Lantis, you need to, like, make the soundtrack for...
No, I've got to listen to this stupid generic marching band crap.
No, man.
And yeah! 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 Every time you jump.
Basically, regarding the snowboard, you after you pick up speed, you're invincible while you're flashing.
Oh, sweet.
Could you get off my nuts? Could you? There yeah. we go.
Oh wow, that was a jump that I did not see coming. Lucky I pressed jump.
Good job! Right.
Luckily, my gamer instincts told me there would be a hole at the end.
Yeah,
my gamer definitely. Instincts.
Okay, let's go down.
What's with these slow-ass things? It's like Sonic on slow.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm so radical, guys.
Oh man, you got some attitude. Look at this attitude.
I got rollerblades, guys. You're fucking jealous.
Look at these jumps. You can't compete.
Dude, and these shits...
Ah!
I wish I could keep going, but these are not even in line. They're just the old-ass balance ones.
Oh my gosh, where did they go? Again. Oh gosh. Okay.
Did you have fun? No, I did not have fun playing the slot machine.
The slot machine is so basic. Gambling.
Yeah.
Freaking Parasite Eve.
Oh,
you
know, what the fuck?
In 1998.
Let's race Parasite Eve. Alright. I suck at that game.
By the way, for anybody going through the rollerblade level, I would like to point out that those guys in the background are not throwing spears, they're throwing the ostrich's heads.
Really?
Sexy.
What the fuck? What are we playing?
It's a game from Japan.
What the fuck?
You know what? Faye, on that last downward slope, just jump
wow.
real early. You'll clear the entire gap.
That was bullcrap.
Yeah.
I just got... I just disappeared behind the border of the screen, and I couldn't see where I was going.
Hey, that used to be your natural habitat, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Walking totally. Through background.
That's super old school, man. I almost didn't even realize what you're talking about. here it goes again. I'm gonna fall behind the border of the screen. I don't know. Okay.
Would you please let me fucking fail? Shit.
This scrolling level is odd in that you don't die when you fall behind the screen.
Oh, what happened? Did you just...
What the?
No, you keep going. You just can't see your character.
No, you actually do die when you fall behind the screen. It's just a certain distance behind the screen.
Oh, that's weird.
Don't throw that board, man. You're gonna break it. Dumbass skunk.
So, it's time to continue.
I should point out the reason why I picked this game is I absolutely adore skunks.
Hate us. You hate us. That's why.
No. I absolutely adore skunks, and it just so happens this is the only game in existence that features a skunk as a main character.
So whether the game is good or not is completely irrelevant.
It's the best skunk game by default.
Oh my god.
Right,
oh my
but god. Regardless, the game's trash.
Well, I enjoy it, but I might be a little bit biased.
Oh,
just a little bit.
Just a little
what
bit.
What the fuck is happening? Oh, God.
Wow, this matching game is so hard.
I know. It's challenging my... No, don't repeat.
I'm assuming I go down.
Yeah.
Let's jump.
Cool.
What do I get for doing this?
Extra life. You get an extra life per thing.
Just ignore it.
Like, I don't know, like... Does it, like, give you max health?
No, you always get max health.
Yeah, but...
Well, I see...
For the first few minigames, in every world except the first and last, you can find a candle that you can hit to send you into a bonus game where you have to win in order to get a heart piece, but they're...
Well, getting it wrong does not make it end.
It doesn't kill you. No, you can answer it wrong and you just leave faster. That's what I did.
So, Ixion,
switch out of your costume.
Oh, right.
That's bullshit, even after the spears drop.
Yeah, if you run into them, you get hit.
Oh, yeah, you can switch between your costume and not having your costume.
Wait, what? Did I just go back?
Oh my god.
Oh, come on, cheat.
Oh, wow. This game is horrible.
It's unpolished.
It's the best game that ever died. In it.
It's an understatement. And fuck? I like Bubsy. Alright.
Why the fuck can I... Oh. Oh! Okay.
So, I'm probably the only Megumi
so this,
who likes
the goal ignored me just now. The goal fucking ignored me until I hit it with my tail.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Because this game is...
Because you cannot jump on enemies in your default costume.
On the goal, I was trying to jump on the goal.
Well, technically speaking, the goal post counts as an enemy.
You don't jump on the goal. You attack the goal.
Yeah.
I've done it before. I've done it before. That's why I did it this time.
Yeah, on the first level, I just bumped into
Oh my gosh, guys.
What?
When you're in the sand?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Oh god, I told you, turn it off.
See, and this is why I'm listening to Amityville.
Well, you know what? At least, freaking, then you're deprived of generic marching band music and... Gah!
I heard it multiple times. The soundtrack has
Guys,
no
this matching game is
variety.
Possibly the hardest
By the way,
part
you can
the
skip
game.
The cutscenes.
Yeah, I just...
Oh, shit, really? Fuck.
Yes. Whoever that was that was watching
it?
The cutscene.
I was watching
start.
The shit out.
Just press start.
Wait, dude, the woodlands, is that where I'm from?
Yeah.
This game's trying to make me want to yiff things. I don't want it. Stop showing me a sexy rabbit.
Oh,
I don't want it.
Yeah.
No, you can't do it in the mini games.
Yeah, you can't skip the mini games. You can only skip like the cutscenes.
Well, fuck it up.
Oh my gosh, jumping through this water.
You take
it's
so,
so
much
loud.
Damage from stuff. Jesus.
Is this it? Path grinder?
Yeah, keep going downward, Faye.
Sorry, it's not obvious.
No, it's not obvious.
Okay.
My name is... Hi, my name is... My name is... Slim
Hola,
Shady.
Kiyomo... K? Kiyomo... Kien? Oh, Miyamo.
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 Meow.
Vicky.
Slim Shady! Hi, my name is... Content
ID Flag. I like
how
this dude made me all these things, and you can only use them when you find a bubble. He's like, look how much I'm helping you!
Yeah, I
just want it to be realized that someone played this game. Multiple people played this game. And... Once did anybody go, we really need to take out that yah noise when you jump.
Well, that
is a world we live in.
That's kind of the thing about game testers, though, with a lot of games. There's, like, bad ideas in there. It's like, how did those bad ideas get through? Well, it's because the game testers are only there to make sure it works, not to make sure that it's a good idea.
Well, you know what I have to say to that? Yah!
I waited for it too. I sat here and waited.
I didn't know how long I was gonna have to sit, be silent with it coming.
Yeah. No, you did right. Oh, mother of fuck.
I really do not like these roller skate levels.
Face,
I can't jump.
Costume. Jump, jump.
It's like they're like ice levels, but worse.
That's insane.
It's like
ice levels if the ice physics just. Not consistent.
Yeah, it's like ice levels if, like, you were constantly moving, like, all the time.
Well, the good
well, no,
news
it's,
is...
You're not moving
there,
all the time,
but,
like, you can get it
but sometimes you just randomly speed up.
The good news is that's the last auto-scrolling level for most of the game.
Ooh.
No, don't you do it!
My beef is that it's very unique how the skates work. Like, It sort of pulls you fast a little bit, and then after that, it's like...
I was jumping straight up, and when I landed straight down with no forward momentum, I would start rolling forward.
Yeah, the thing is, when you land a jump, you roll faster.
It makes no sense. It's like in Uniracers, when you do a trick, you land fat, you get...
Yeah, it's like Mario Kart.
That game is the shiznit.
It's like Mario Kart. You do a trick, and you go faster.
I love Uniracers. That was like what Tony what? Hawk was before Tony Hawk.
It was Tony Hawk before Tony Hawk.
And also, amazing soundtrack.
Oh, man.
So
legit. Oh, man.
Isn't Uniracers made by Blizzard?
No. Maybe. That's Rock and Roll Racers, I think.
Dude, Blizzard used to make legit awesome games.
They made the Vikings games.
Yeah, they made Lost Vikings. They made Blackthorn. Freaking... Oh, gosh, don't know.
And they did Rock and Roll Racing.
Rock and Roll Faces is my jam.
Oh, that's a good one.
It had four songs in it. It had four songs, but they were all
But it was
awesome.
Licensed. That's what the thing
yeah,
was.
Yeah, that's right.
It was like legit licensed music. And I think it was the first real like Nintendo game, or first real game to have like legitimately licensed music.
It's true.
I don't know about that.
Well, it's the first I can think of.
What the fuck is this?
Oh, gosh. Right, oh, those rocks fall. I did not realize that.
Yeah, this is Dig Dug.
Yeah.
That's, yeah, that's pretty much what it is.
We should race Dig Dug. I like Dig Dug.
Dig Dug doesn't have an end.
That's exactly why we need to race it.
I can dig it.
Okay, cool.
Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
I can teach you how to dug it.
Oop. Can I teach you how to dug it?
Teach me how to dug it.
All right, I've beaten
teach
the first
me how
boss.
To dug it.
Copyright me.
Oh, golly, what is going on?
I see what you did with the beat there. It's like, and then you just changed it. And it's real good now.
Teach me how to.
So that block was totally suicidal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And don't give it up, Punky.
How come sometimes when you're digging to the thing, she just kind of falls?
How the hell does one do this?
Oh my gosh.
Basically, Ixion, what you need to do is quickly dig under them and then dig out from under them and let them fall.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but sometimes when you dig under him, you fall as well.
Yeah, well, don't let go of the directional pad
for
at any point.
Sake!
I don't.
AKA,
all right.
Get good.
Yeah, get good.
Fuck you.
Drill Sergeant. So, why is this. Like, this dude's name is what? Bubblegum Chew?
Commander Chew?
Why?
Oh, fuck.
Because
you like gum?
The enemies you are fighting are called chews.
Really?
What's a chew?
Mouse.
You know, like you know, like Pikachu.
Pikachu
is named after the Japanese word for mouse.
Oh, is that the Japanese?
Yeah, from mouse. That's the sound a mouse makes.
Yeah, it's the sound a mouse makes.
Oh,
onomatopoeia, motherfucker!
For squeak.
No.
I love saying onomatopoeia.
Whoa! What did, how did that damage?
Iggs, you need to go back to Schoolhouse Rock, buddy.
I already unpacked my adjectives one time.
Yeah, don't, you know, God that, help that us if time. That happens today.
Alright, Punky's little assistant girlfriend thing looks so awkward. Like, I don't...
She's a man, is why.
Like,
if you
like
look
she...
at her hips, that's
something...
a man, baby.
There's just something like... The way she's animated, or the, or
it's drawn. Uncanny.
Yeah, it's her pose on that screen is off.
Everything about this game is pause.
Oh
off.
Wow, what? How
wow.
Good is that? I touched an item and I got a bonus game.
How great!
Yeah,
good job.
Those are the candles. The candles send you to bonus games. You gotta win them to get a heart piece.
I see.
Oh boy!
Oh boy! And it's the bicycle one, my favorite.
Bicycle.
I want to race my bicycle.
Watch it end up like, watch it be like something super lazy, like instead of putting you back after the minigame's over, it's like it counts it as a death and you have to start all the way over again.
Yep. So Punky ran to a wall and he fucking went out. It was like, and took damage on me.
Are you certain?
I'm certain.
Oh boy.
I'm certain he's a whip.
Yeah.
You know what? It's really nice that all these enemies drop copious amounts of life, because I am taking the cheapest hits.
Yeah.
Me too. This auto-scrolling levels are like, dang.
Dang.
I just wasted a minute. Doing
You'll be
this
glad
minigame.
To know that we will be able to stop recording here in about 5 minutes.
Thank God.
But since we opened with 4 minutes, should we go another four?
No. Runtime on the video is around 30 minutes.
Oh, great. Not only does losing the, game take up time, but you also get sent back.
Oh.
What do you mean sent back?
I got sent back to the beginning of that part of the level.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
I was kidding!
What the fuck?
Don't you realize how rad this effort is? He's rollerblading.
How lazy is this game? They couldn't even program it to move you back to where you were in the level. They're like, no, we're just going to start to clean over.
I like how Command and
Here's the fun thing, though.
I've
gone through all the minigames. It turns out one of the minigames actually places you back where the minigame was.
Really?
One.
Only
yes.
One. Wow. What a great game.
This is, in fact, a brilliant game.
Is this?
See, you guys just don't see the art.
Yeah, I see the art. I see it in my toilet bowl, too, every
I just
time
got
I take
stuck,
shit.
I just got stuck in the wall. That just happened.
Wait, what?
I got stuck in the wall for a second.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, are you glitched?
No, it took me out of it, but I was there.
Is this a boss fight I'm doing?
Yeah.
Chill out, bro.
I'm sorry, I can't. I was jumping in the sand.
Island clear. I didn't get that before, though.
You need to pick up your pace, man. What we should do is we should keep raising until everybody finishes.
No.
No.
Like, well, man, if your reward is not having to play anymore, you get to watch other people play it.
No.
It'd be an encouragement for Ix to pick up his pace.
I'm on the third island. What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not even on the third island. I don't know why you're complaining at him. I'm not going slow on purpose.
Oh my gosh, this music.
Oh, this music is awesome. Of course, I'm listening to something different than you.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, Ix has rap to listen to, so.
Hell yeah.
Get out of here, you dig dug mother effer.
What you say?
Effer?
How
do I go down if I'm on a platform?
Oh gosh.
Does this game not have a press down to go down?
Oh, mother of fuck. Well, I got killed again.
I cleared the island.
Atlantis, watch that last jump.
Oh gosh! I made a mistake! What the? Come on!
You could have just slid into it.
What is this rainbow bullcrap?
Well, this game, it's all just a freaking crapshoot.
Could this island clear screen take any longer?
It takes forever!
The rainbow bubbles are full health.
Why is it faster on foot than it is the snowboard?
Cause fuck you.
This reminds me of a good game called Yoshi's Island.
This does not remind me of a good game. No, you're going... Screw this. Screw the snowboard. It's awful.
Dude, how are you...
Even if I could.
Dude, you're dead, Skunk.
You have to jump up there and do that.
No, I'm not doing it.
I know.
Doing it. Well, actually, I might have.
You gotta dig that shit out of there.
I know, I was gonna, but... I got screwed.
I need to pay attention to my screen.
Many times, yes.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, listen. This is the Egyptian stage that has not Egyptian music in it, which is... Mother of fuck, I keep forgetting
Wait,
this.
Wait, how would you know that?
How would I know that? Because I heard it. I heard this. I have it on level one. So I can kind of hear it.
Are you listening to the in-game music and rap at the same time?
No, I have the in-game music on level one. So I can slightly hear that. That's the lowest temperature.
What do you mean?
That's the lowest volume it has.
He has the in-game volume set to low, and he's also listening to other music.
Oh gosh, that sounds awful.
No, that's fine. Because
by the way, find a place to pause.
Paused.
Yep, I am
paused as well too.
Would you like us to place our hands on the screen?
Put your hands up.
Also, I'd like to point out that the name of the level that I'm about to go to is called Tomb Waiter.
Yeah, Tomb Waiter.
Elmer Fudd got to name a level?
Yeah.
Also, a better game.
I'd also like to point out that that means this game came out after Tomb Raider.
It also came out the same year as Suikoden 2.
Dude, we should race Suikoden 2.
That'll take forever.
And you have to recruit 108 people.
It'll take 108 parts.
Yeah.
One character per part, man.
All right. Well, we're going to call it here. Catch us back next week, if you dare.
Are you kidding? It's entertaining watching y'all be miserable.
Mm-hmm. I'll make
Anyways, we will catch you next week.
Kill me now!
Somebody kill me, please.
Please. I want to die!